And good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Music Free Gaming. It's another glorious morning, and I'm going to be playing some Minecraft today. So let's go ahead and get started. Get some stuff out of my way. Okay. I'm standing up here on a tower, apparently. It's one of those things. Hey, where did I leave off? What was I doing? And also, it's apparently just about evening, so how do I get off this tower? Okay. Oh, boy, I hope you all are having a great great weekend so far. I'm going to go sleep the night away. Try to keep a few of my villagers safe from the monsters, especially since my one of those iron golems is in an annoyingly it's an annoying spot away from the village. Though I suppose it's a good spot for monster spawning as well, but yeah, no. Ah, I'm running out of room. I could, you know, like, organize my boxes, but where's the fun in that, right? Okay. Okay. So, one of the things I'm going to do today is... Actually, I think I'll take this back this way. One of the things I want to do is I want to... I'm going to do some more work on the... on the church that's here in the chapel of love, or in the village of love. The church is the chapel of love because, you know, why not hitch on to somebody else's brand, right? Because that's fun. No, so I've got this lovely building here, and I have decided I am going to make some more whatever that is, this purple, and replace that line of yellow. That'll look, it looks more, more like the sunset. It'll be pretty cool. In the meantime, I'm going to drop off a few things here in my little shack. My shack of shackiness. Alright, because I'm not going to need it right this very instant. Okay, now what I'm going to need, I'm going to need some more nether quartz for what I want to do. So, in order to do that, I'm going to go back. I think I've got a whole stack of nether quartz stuff. Either the quartz itself or at least some nether quartz stairs, which would be just as useful. I think I've got a bunch of that back at the Happy Valley from when I was working on the church over there. So I'm gonna run over and take a look. It should be a wonderfully glorious time. As I catch up with my minecarts. Which is way over here. Okay. And... Whoa. Okay. I didn't see what jumped on me, but... It scared me. Slimes I expect. Even ginormous slimes like this. Okay. Whoa. Now. They can get really dangerous when there's lots of them. Because. Heck, I can kill them with a torch, because why not? Okay. Well, great. That was a productive slime. Okay. As always, my nose always itches when I first start this stream. It's annoying. Okay. Anyway, back up. I get back to the Happy Valley. Here we go. It's like a roller coaster. It's got that slow up. Man, you know, I'm not a gigantic fan of roller coasters. Okay. Once they get going, oh yeah, they're fun. I enjoy them. They're not my favorite rides, but they're still fun. What kills me is the, where the heck am I going? I don't want to go up. Oh, yes, I do want to go up, because that's where the minecart is. There it is. No, what kills me with, roller coasters is that first climb. I'm afraid of heights. Like, so many people out there. Heights and I do not get along well. And it's gotten worse as I've gotten older. And that initial climb, on that, you know, to take you up to the top, to drop you down the... Yeah. That climb is a problem for me. Alright, there's the door. There's the way out. Okay. And I'll smack my head on the wall while I go. Yeah, man, roll that initial climb. Oh, it pretty much ruins the experience for me. I mean, if I could start at the top of a roller coaster and just have it drop and go around and all that fun stuff, not a problem. I'd be great. But man, that initial climb up the to the top is so nerve-wracking for me. Yeah. I don't like it. It's scary. So, that's... Yeah, I mean, I like lots of rides that go fast and other things, but... And those ones in particular. I should have brought one of those stacks of dirt just to fill in some of these holes. Okay, Happy Valley. He's this way. Yeah, one of these days I should come over and... Now that I have a little bit better idea of how to actually build things and stuff... I should come over and finish... building this... throne room that I built over here. Okay. Wow. Definitely did not want to go up those stairs. All right. Now, I think that I have I could be misremembering, but I'm fairly certain I've got a whole mess of quartz up in one of the rooms here somewhere. Not this one. Who was this one? No. I'm lost. Okay. I'm not so lost anymore. That's interesting. Oh, right. That's what that is. Okay. This is what I get. I haven't been in my, haven't been in this castle in a while, and now I'm forgetting how to get around. Oops. Guess I really am forgetting how to get around. Okay. So I had... Oh, look at all that iron. Huh. Sweet. Lots of redstone, which I don't really need. Oh, some cyan dye. Ooh, lots of polished granite. It's good to know. And some other granite. You know, I could take some of that with me. Oh, no, actually, I was going to use that for some road, actually. You know, why don't I'll leave that there for now. Let's see. I've got all this jungle wood. I should have left some of that behind. Some jungle wood and some more jungle wood. Okay. Let's grab this and a shovel. You know, this is one of those things I've been meaning to do forever. I should probably... Alright. Well, so I think I'll wait until it's day. That'll be significantly safer. Down. Because I have this nice comfy bed. Oops. Let's eat those carrots before I get into bed. I've already got carrot crumbs all over the mattress, you know. It's messy. Okay. So let's just whip back over here. And I'll finish this road that I've been meaning to do for so long. Okay, up. Because it's just one of those things. Oops, carefully. Turns out it's a long way down. And I really don't want to drop off the edge. In fact, what I should do here too... You know, actually, I've got all this jungle wood. I should, I should make some jungle wood railings, I think. Oh! I changed my mind. That happens sometimes. I was going to do this in granite. But then I saw the look of the stone brick on the granite, and I changed my mind. I was going to do the road in that. So never mind. I'll have to dig that out. I would need a bunch of... I'll leave it for now, because there's no reason to change it. But, yeah. Okay. Yeah, it was fun. There's this little floating bit of mountain up there. I didn't plan to, but the... tower just ended up building right up to it, so that was kind of fun. Alright, well, down. Not that one, this one. So there's iron. It's a little bit of stone. But, I think I'll just take some of this polished granite with me. Some of that cyan dye, too. Some redstone up here, but there's no... nether quartz up here. I thought there would be. I'm going to check those other boxes down in the workshop. And see if I can... see if I can find anything. Down, down, and around. Okay. So let's see. This should all be dirt and gravel. And it looks like it is. Oh, it's some snow. It would be fun to make some something. Oh, some snow golems just to wander around. Huh. Well, lots of random stuff. Ah, there we go. Quartz stairs. All right. Oh, hey, stone. So I actually could go finish that. All right. So let me... Well, actually, I'll need that. Alright, so I'll just leave some of this. Actually, I probably want those planks. Leave some of the jungle wood, because if I'm going to use it for stairs, or stairs for railing, we'll wait on that. Alright, stone. See, you can see I attempted to organize myself at some point. I will need some of those stairs, some of that stone. Okay. I don't need to go out that way. Go back up. Up, up. Yeah, it's one of those I was going to do the granite for the path, but oh, what time is it? Oh, noon. Plenty o' time. Yeah, so I was gonna do the granite for the path, but that turned out to be tough with the stairs. So, oops. All right, so I need stone brick. There we go. That should be enough. Well, at least for now. If it's not, I know where to get more. Oops. I would really like to not drop all of the granite down on the... But, I don't think that's going to be an option today. I think today is going to be one of those days where I just drop granite. Well, I have lots, so it's not too worried about it. Of course, obviously, I'm going to drop it if I'm knocking it down that far away. Okay. This way. The blocks are that way. Okay. Having just said that, I still cycle the wrong way through my list. But hey, he's okay. Now, how do I want to get up here in a nice fashion? I think, yeah. I think what I want to do is I'm going to come... You remember what I said about being afraid of heights earlier? Yeah, that's still true. And, Minecraft doesn't always help me with that. Stairs. Cow. Actually, I think I'll come out one more. This way. One more, maybe two more. Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. What's the way that I should go? Okay. Okay, I think I'm going to go up right here. So, stairs. Just right up this way. Alright, so now, okay, I'll just make a beeline, oops, yeah, shovel, Yep, just pave the sidewalk right through here. Oopsies. I got the split choking goodness. Okay, so, you know, I was wrong about the amount of brick I need, but, you know, when I've ever been right about the amount of something I need. Okay, I'll just pop this right in here like that. And this is going to go away to be replaced by stone brick. But then what I'm going to do is and some stairs, obviously. Ta-da! Okay, but then I'm going to use the granite now, and then I'll make some fencing. So I'm going to line the... it's getting on to night now, isn't it? Well, let's get inside where it's safe. Going down. Alright, now this is... a few places here. I kind of wonder if I have enough light. Like right there. There. Probably was fine. Stacking torches right next to each other is a sure way to ensure you've got more light than you could ever use. Okay. Back to work. Well, I thought I was going to be working on the church today, and I am, just not the one I was expecting. Okay, so. So the plan here, obviously, is to use bunch of this granite, this polished granite, and come on down this way. So this will provide a nice little accent. Oops, not that one. So this will provide nice accent color to the sidewalk, and then I'll put some jungle wood railings. Oops, now again. Be careful. Let's not hurt oneself. Because it's a long way down. Yeah, I think I'll bring that out like that. There we go. Crouching. Okay. You get that tightness, you know, on the chest. I don't like these. Yeah, that's what I'm facing. You know, it's Minecraft. I know I can't really hurt myself. I bet you I was playing. It was a Pac-Man Worlds game I had on the Wii that was it was a fun game. It was a 3D Pac-Man thing. It was really fun. But, yeah, it had a couple of scenes like this where you're up in a some sky thing. And, oh yeah. It gave me vertigo something fierce. So, oh yeah. So yeah, the heights. Heights are fun. I think that's how I decided to do it. I should actually have better lampposts than just torches hanging out here. Okay, yeah, last segment right here. Which I will, because I'm gonna have all the fence. So I'll just be able to put torches up on the fence, and that'll be great. Okay. So, crafting table. Let's see now. We need a zillion sticks. And some jungle wood planks. Turns out, you can't make fence without jungle wood planks. Can't make jungle wood fence without jungle wood planks, I guess. We'll see. I think we're gonna have to come back and make more, but this should do. Alright, so just I'm definitely gonna need more than that. And this is why it's all zigzaggy. Oops. I missed. Okay, yeah, this I need to jump out that way. There we go. So that I could properly build that. Yeah. Actually, the jungle wood works pretty well because it's not the red of the acacia. Come on, down we go. But it is a nice color. Goes well with the granite. Okay. I'm gonna need I'm out of sticks. I'll just finish up that stack. All right. So much fencing. That's one of those things I thought would be fun to learn growing up, was fencing. But actually what I wanted to learn more than fencing was something like kendo or something that's something along those lines. Because I was always a fan of the katana. So learning to use one would have been really cool. Now, right now I'm just putting this in. I think okay. Yeah. I'll at least bring it up to there. There we go. I think I will cut across. Come on. Just to be sure, you know? Because, you know, I'm not super worried about falling off and stuff up here. I mean, it's it's on my mind. Let's. Oh, man, excuse me. Man. I'm not a huge fan of spring today. I like the warmth. I like as the flowers start to come out and all that. Visually, I love spring. Allergies, I could do without. You know, this is actually, I mean, I could still manage to walk off, but I don't know if I want to do the whole. I'll have to think about that. Let me go ahead and get this part built down anyway. And now I'll go make more. Of course, I did it here, but. Well, I'll get the rest and then I'll take a look. Okay, so what I need? I need more jungle wood. Jungle wood. Okay, and some more fence. Let's start with that. I will probably need more, but. Stairs. There they are. Or ladder. Okay. Bouncing across. Looks like the sun is starting to set. Yeah, it is starting to go down over there, isn't it? Okay. You know, I think I just like it at the single layer, so I'm gonna take this extra bit off. And so this isn't for keeping anything out. It's just for well, up here, it's more just for decoration, but also along the walkway, let's try to keep the falling to a minimum, you know? All right, this seems like I took out a torch and didn't put it back. Okay. Well, I will check that out again when I, after a good night's sleep. And a carrot. Yeah, carrots are yummy. Those are the foods. It's one of my favorite snacks when I'm traveling is some carrots, some carrot sticks or baby carrots, and some other fun things. Celery sticks and the like. Makes for a good in-car snack. All right, so let's go up. All right, so take this off. So that's there. That's fine. Actually, take that back. This. I want that to go down one. There we go. Okay. And then we'll come on up. All right. And I'm going to need torches. Lots more torches. Okay. So I'll put one on each railing there. Whoa. You know, I think I will go ahead and extend this fence all the way to the front door. Because it's a long way down there. That would have been really uncomfortable to. So, let's see, 1, 2. Since I'm actually doing finishing work, it'd be nice if this were consistent. Just to Now the torches are decoration as much as anything else. I mean, obviously, I want the light up here. I don't want monsters spawning. One, two, there it is. I don't want monsters spawning over here, but... one, two, so that'll go there. Two, that's there. Okay. Two. I'll just go down the side. Now, here's the catch. Are those actually in the same square? Oh, they are. Excellent. That's... Oops. There's another torch to join all that granite that ended up down there. Way down on the side. One, two. Okay. The fun here is... One, actually be able to click on the fence post. There it is. But making sure that... I'm just trying to see if everything lines up where I want it to line up. So that's going to go to... down to there. I think that's right. Actually, it turns out it is right. And that torch can go away. Okay, so that's going to go there. And there. Hey, Happy Toy Bonnie, welcome. Glad to have you here. And right there. And did it magically work out? It did.
Yay!
It even lined up with those torches I already had placed. So, how's your Saturday going? Hopefully it's going well. I need some more sticks. It's hard to make torches without sticks. Alright, those two go to there, and to there, and we're done. Actually, you know what I'll do? I'm going to do this. I'm going to go ahead and extend that. And move that torch up to there. There. I have... It's been many months, but I finally got back around to finishing this sidewalk up to the church up here. This would have been really cool to have built completely out of quartz and stuff. But quartz is hard to come by in survival. So. Hey, good morning, Brittany. Say, finally finished the sidewalk.
Cool.
Yeah. So, yay. It's not why I came over here, but that works.
I did it anyway.
Now, let's see. Take this down anyway. Not gonna need it all, but all right, good enough. And we're down and then around, and west is that way, but it's noon, so okay. Schwilt. Sure. There actually isn't a door in that tower from that level. Because why would I need a door? That would be silly. Oh, yes. I forgot about this little prison for a while. This one's more joyful. You can just open the door. A little drippy, but at least there's a bed and a desk. Okay. Anyway, back out of here. Okay, so here I am in my not a lot of lapis, which is great. I like lapis. Don't need it right now, but like it. Okay. Okay, finished goods. Let's see, do I want to bring... I don't think I'm going to bring those iron bars back with me, but if I need them, I know where they are. I've got lots of fun little things over here, don't I?
Okay.
What to bring and what to leave? Actually, I could use... I don't need the snowballs, but I have a whole mess of snowballs over here. Oops, in this box. Right there. There we go. And, I don't need all of those. Problem is, I want to bring a lot of this back. I don't really need to bring the stone back. I do need to bring this, and this, and... I definitely need that stuff. There we go. I'm going to be full up on the way back, but it's okay. Do you need the chisel stone? Eeny, meeny, probably not. I think I will bring all this stained glass with me, though. At least all this these glass panes. That could be useful. All right. I went flower crazy out here. I decided I wanted all sorts of flowers in the Happy Valley. Where's the sun? Oh, sun sets on behind the building, so... Yeah, this was fun. All right. Well, let's see. I guess I could... How's the garden? Everything, well, it's not all fully grown, but it's, getting there. But I don't really have the... Oops. Oh, no. Do I need to till that? No, no, the melon will just grow there, and that's fine. That's how that's supposed to work. I just don't want to set off back to, Oh, I don't want to set off back across the swamp at night, you know? Such a great view. I had planned at one point to, you know, build a whole little community out there in the valley. And like so many things I didn't, but not quite night yet. But since I didn't know how to get villagers over here, I didn't do that. Well, now I know how I could get villagers over here. You know, move them out of their nice desert village into the Happy Valley, but... I think I'm going to skip that. Okay. All right, horse. Let's go. Boy, the horses really don't like going upstairs. It gives a... What's that, rubber banding, they call it? Yeah, it's a little messy. Oh, there is, in fact, a creeper in there. Okay. All right, so... Across the swamp I go. Do, 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 do. Hi-ho. That's actually a nicer way around than the way I've actually got marked. But, he's okay. Okay, so I'll race back here. Because I had all of those quartz stairs that I had wanted to use, or that I was using on the church there, which was great fun, but something went glitchy. But I've got lots left over, and since I want to use some of those in the over here in the Chapel of Love. There we go. And we're kind of off. There we go. What just fell? I have a box of tissues here because it's allergy season, and just in case my nose goes crazy, it would not be the first time. You know, cat, I wish you would have followed me to the village where I wanted you to go in the first place. But no, you had to sit on top of the box. I don't even have fish to tempt him with to get off the box. Yeah. Come on, cat. Come on. Okay. Oh, I really need to finish lots of this. But now I can bring villagers in. I want to staircase this down, but... I was thinking of... Where was I thinking of jack-o'-lanterns? I don't remember. I'm going to get these pumpkins anyway. I was thinking of getting jack-o'-lanterns from somewhere, or some why, but I don't remember now. Okay. Fair enough. Well. Let's see. Where did I leave my train? Oh. Yeah. It's down this way. I just went the roundabout way because I got distracted looking at stuff. Like the forge. I still wish I could have put a trap door in front of those boxes, but unfortunately, they have to attach to something, and it just doesn't work. But that would have been cool. See, I would have wanted it to sort of match like this, right? Because these I can do because they're attached to the glowstone. But I can't attach. I mean, there's nothing to attach to here, so. There we go. I knew it was going to open. I had that. I have that knowledge. Okay. There. Alright, now let's head back to the Chapel of Love. Come on. Well, down the ladder. Down. Okay. Here we go. I do like the little dust animation they put when they've got sand or gravel that's defying the Minecraft laws of physics. It's like, hey, we acknowledge this is wrong. and it could fall at any time. You touch it. Okay. You know, since they changed how you get out of mine carts. Oh yeah, I'm full up. That's okay. I really don't need that diorite. Okay. So let's see, what is the time? It is the middle of the day. It's great. I think we're gonna leave the iron here, where it will be useful, but not in the way. Still waiting for the day I end up with a villager down in my workshop. Hello, all of you. I hope you're having a grand day. Run this guy over with the train. All right. Oh, more baby villagers. Yay, baby villagers. It's a good and bad sign. It's a good sign because it means my villagers are breeding and stuff, which is great. There was one villager, one librarian. It was Depth Strider 2. What is Depth Strider? Do you remember?
Depth Strider, it increases your speed underwater.
Oh, okay.
And that's enchantment, lets you move like you normally would.
Okay. Underwater. Well, that was just the one enchanted book he had right away, which would have been cool. And that's full up. Okay. I've got lots of stuff. All right. So, let's go ahead and offload that glass and the dye. Organization. It's a thing. I should do it. I don't. All right. You know what? Let's just... There. That'll save some room. All right. So now, go ahead and put the jungle wood back, because I don't need it right this instant. I actually don't need the granite right this instant either. What I am going to need is another shovel. Possibly a couple of them. Now, to have one of these, yeah, there it is. I'm going to move that over here. I'm almost certainly going to have to go find more quartz to pull this off, but... So I've got this cool church, right? Oops. I have a cool church, but it's nighttime. So I'm going to sleep as soon as it's actually night. Hey, while you're waiting for night to fall with me, take a moment, like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Also, try not to spam other people's channels, Sphinx. That's generally considered rude. And it's also not allowed on my channel. So I don't want to whip out the ban hammer, but I certainly can. All right. So anyway, I've got this cool church, right? I really like how this turned out.
Is that cool?
Yeah. And like I said, I need to make some magenta glass and replace this top row of yellow with magenta. Because when the sun sets through this, it looks really cool. But there's too much yellow. I need to put in some magenta. Okay, but what I want to do is come down here and dig this out and have some really cool stuff down here. Like, what I want to build is like a really cool decorated spot that's like, it's got like a wedding arch, you know, and all that type of thing, you know, something cool. So if you're gonna actually hold a wedding down here, it would be all nice and decorated and pretty, which is why I went and got those nether quartz stairs, because the quartz stairs are going to be stairs are sort of important for making an arch. But I gotta dig all this garbage out. Good news is, a lot of it was already there. I mean, a lot of this emptiness, because I... Turns out this was a natural cave, which I just built on top of. So, you know, it's all good. Okay, I'm just gonna just square out this way. Oops. And this is why I have two shovels. Now what I should... Well, what I'm going to do eventually is put in more wall there so that it's... so it's not just a dirt wall, which would, you know, not be fabulous. I'm also going to dig this down and make it probably 6 high, I think. Oops. That is the edge of the building right there. Okay. Yeah, this is the part that's not where I sit here and think, man, this would be so much easier and creative, but I like the challenge. I say that every time. It's like I'm trying to convince myself. Yeah. I like the challenge of doing it all in survival, which is why I don't have some of the big epic things that I might have in some others. I had a crafting table. Did I move it down here? Did I just put it away? I may have just put it away. Oh, nope, I left it over there. Just bring this down. It doesn't need to be up here anymore. Let's go plant a sunflower. Yeah. I'm excited to see my villagers grow, or, you know, that they're having little villagers, which is, again, great. But it also means that I probably had villagers die because I think I'm at the mob limit. It's hard to say because it doesn't actually tell me. Oh. Hey, there's a reason I brought that crafting table down here. Stick it over here. Okay, so alright. Oh, that is granite. Probably need to build a box to hold all of my things, but you know, I put all that jungle wood away. Oh, I'm not going to need it. It's going to be... Yeah. Oh, actually, it's not jungle wood I need anyway. It's acacia. To do the... to match that. But that's okay. I think I'll just take this out anyway. And that way I can... just fill in and replace it with whatever whatever works with the decor down here. And so this will probably end up coming down this way. I'll bring the stairs down a little further. So yeah, it'll be great fun. All right, so. Okay. Pop all this out. Okay. Well, so much for that tall grass. Haha. Because tall grass is so hard to destroy, after all. Okay, so this is the edge of the building. Right in there. Like I said, I want this to be a good size. Good size room, lots of ceiling space, because I think I'm gonna put a couple of pillars up, and there are a few places where I think I want to put rose bushes and similar things. So, and to make this all look cool, I'm gonna need more space than I've got. Oopsies. Let's put that dirt back. Thank you very much. Okay. The only catch is it's just going to take a long time to to do. Got to my shovel a little early. Looking at that, you know, that crafting table is going to have to go down a couple of blocks. Okay, so that's obviously the corner of the building. Now, there's nothing that says I have to fit the same footprint underground. Who doesn't want to get married in a hole? Works for the trolls on in Frozen, right? Okay. You know, I don't have a clock. For all I know, my villagers are being eaten alive right now. Okay. Hey, thank you for following me there on Twitter. Or on Twitter. You should follow me on Twitter too, but on Twitch. Thank you for following me. I didn't quite catch the username as it flashed there, but thank you. I definitely appreciate it. Okay. Torches I get to take out and put back again and again. One of the things I was considering, and I don't know that I can do it, actually, let me go take a look. This will also give me a good time check. Oh, see? Sunset through that doesn't look cool, but it definitely needs to be another row of magenta glass there. Alright, so let me quickly sleep the monsters away. because that's what all good heroes do. The monsters come out, they go to bed. I will keep my people safe through my epic power of sleep. Yeah, they stay inside. The problem is a lot of them like to stay inside in the pool house, which monsters can just walk right in and, you know, there's, you know, walk right up in here. Fortunately, there's an iron golem that likes to camp out in the pool. So it's all good. Now, I was thinking I could come out, but out this way towards the beach. But there isn't a lot of hill here. I'll end up underwater in a hurry. Which could be fun, admittedly, but probably not. Ooh. That would be cool, but wow, a lot of building. So build it out. It's under the church, right? Underneath the sand here and out into the river with a glass ceiling and then the pillars and the... Oh, that would be cool. That would be so cool. I need a zillion more glass to do that, but that would be cool. And building underwater is so much fun without scuba gear. I miss sponges. Well, I miss my... I actually have a sponge. But I miss my helmet of water breathing. Or respiration. It burned up in a fire. Silly lava. Yeah, lava's a fire hazard. Thank you, Kyle. Yes. The more you know. Okay. You know what? Just since I'm over here thinking about it, remove the spam comment. Won't take it out of the video, unfortunately, but it will take it out of the chat history. Okay. So much stuff. Oops. Well, you know, it's not like I needed that torch to see or anything. Okay. So that's the front door right there. That's what that block is. So the lake is on this side. And down two blocks. So I probably would need to go down three blocks to actually be under the water and be able to put a glass block above me. Because I don't want to actually block the river. I still want to be able to sail up and down the river on a boat. Right? So let's double check. So that's the floor. See? It's a floor. I like the jungle wood doors there. It was a good shape. Okay. Yeah, so let's see. The floor is on this level. Which means going down one from the floor is there. And I'd want to have the roof down here at two. Yeah, you could look up. You can see swamp. That's the perfect... thing, right? Okay, so how do I want to, or more the question actually, where? Because that's another question, because I could come out this way into this section of river, which actually I think I like better. Oh yeah, that could be fun. Look, there is a canyon here. Another iron. Is that this? I wonder if that's the golem that was. I think it is. It's the one that was camped out over there. He's now decided to come into town. Good for him. Sorry, I was just laughing. Because look, I could bring under the church out this way. Right? So it looks out into the canyon. I could even get really crazy and build another glass bridge across over here and have all sorts of craziness.
And have the secret entrance into the pool.
That's right, because you need a secret entrance into the pool. I have a secret well, can have a secret entrance through the pool, but I hear a baby zombie. Yeah, there's like a cave directly underneath that pool. It's kind of funny. Okay, anyway, so...
No wonder the iron golem hangs out there.
Yeah, I think that's it. Is they're attracted to monsters. But anyway, so if I dig out here... And, you know, I'll break out onto this side here. Which would look... Just look out over the subway and all that stuff. And I could build out this way. You know, it's nothing says I couldn't build and bring the river over top of the build. I could do that. That would be kind of cool. Because I could just take out a good chunk of this dirt and just fill it in myself. That would be cool. And then, because then you're under there, you've got water above you, it's all cool. You can look out over this side, that's all cool. I could do that with all the blue glass panes I brought. We only have 45 of them, but it's, but still, that'll be slick. All right, I have an idea. Dun, dun, dun. That is one of the best parts of that movie, of the movie The Croods, is Belt.
I like Belt.
Belt is cool. All right, so let's start here.
Belt is adorable.
Belt is adorable. And he's a fun character. Okay, I'm going to need a torch or two in here. Okay. There we go. Bingo.
Perfect level.
That could not have been planned better. If only I had planned it. I was just going to kick through and see where I ended up. Now.
If you just put glass in that row too.
Okay. But first, I've got to light up this hole. Section here, because where did it go? Oh, there it is. Okay, it is there. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this out just to make it easier for me to walk around. They must be right on the other side of that wall. Because I can hear them all. Okay. Seriously. It's like,
it's like you're an iron golem. You're just distracted.
Okay. We're gonna grab this iron since I'm here. Huh.
Or not.
Or not. Okay.
The iron doesn't like you.
Guess not. Alright. That was illuminating. I think I'm gonna. That'll be an adventure in and of itself, is cutting through there and just seeing what's up. Except I've been hearing those monsters for. You are on the wrong side of the wall there, cleric. Alright. He must have come from the other village.
Maybe.
Because there's only one way for him to have come from this side, is to have actually come out of the castle and walked all the way around. Because this, I closed that gate a while ago.
I'm flush for a memory.
Yeah.
Flesh can be pretty easy to get.
I think of all the rotten flesh that I have thrown away over the years playing this. Years, like a year. Okay, so both golems are now here to take a bath.
They're gonna.
Well, if you're made of iron, you'll probably want to take a bath.
Especially
too.
If
well,
you have vines running down your arms and
well,
body.
Iron rusts, though.
Yeah.
That's the thing.
They're just sitting there forever and just scrub.
Okay. My curiosity is getting the better of me. I hate it when that happens. Oh, I should have. What do you think? Can I survive that?
Yeah,
you
can
survive, especially with armor. You could probably survive without armor, but with half heart.
Yep, I survived.
Did you get the iron?
I did get the iron.
Okay.
All right. Of course, I closed off that ladder. But,
you can dig it out and then put it back.
I could, but that's okay. I want to actually come this way anyway. Hey, Aiden, how's it going? Hopefully, yeah, things are going well with you this fine Saturday. Cook that iron up. That's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Let's get out here and things are going all right. Oh, I suppose I want to let me check something real quick. Just occurred to me. Is there sound? Oops. Turns out the play button and the mute button are different. Okay. Yep. Double check. Okay. It's one of those things, I thought I checked it before, but no. Anyway, Aiden, hope you're doing well. I am going to come through here, and it's probably going to end up being a mistake, but I'm going to do it anyway. Because actually, I don't even need the bridge. This is close enough. I could just have the overlook. Hey, the Phantom Marshmallow, welcome back. It's been a while. All right, now. Let's see. I hear. Okay. There's so many monster sounds happening now. Oh, that's an interesting thought.
What variety of monsters are there?
Well, let's see. Here, I'll turn on the TV so you guys can hear it. But it sounds like skeletons and zombies. Yeah. It's definitely
random monsters or zombies spawn, but
There's definitely lots of noise happening down here. Oh, good. It's nice when the weather's nice. We had a spring storm move through. Man, they're all around me. We had a spring storm move through, and so we were dealing with ridiculous winds. Not as bad. There were some towns here not too far away from us that were dealing with 70-mile-an-hour gusts. Boy, feels like I'm right in the middle of them all.
Yeah, I just watched as you're digging through the wall.
Yeah, it could be. I mean, it could be down. This is,
Probably, actually.
Yeah. Boy, I mean, they're everywhere. Aha. Uh-huh. There they are. Could be. There's no... It's, yeah, it's,
Two zombies.
But it's not, Hokey smoke.
Yeah.
There's gotta be. You know what I need? I need a grenade.
Yeah, because you've been hanging out around there. It's been constantly
spying. Oh, you are correct, sir. Oh, man.
Are you brave enough to brave the zombies?
I don't know that I am. I am fully armored.
Oh, drop some water down there.
Oh.
I'll flush them all to one side.
Yeah.
Do you have water?
Yes, I do.
Which is why I suggest it.
Alright. Okay, so far... Of course, it could just be it's a cave, and I've been hanging out here, and I guess I need to move that torch. And
no, I think it's...
And so because it's a cave and dark...
It's an Enderman.
Hello, Enderman.
It's just a cave.
Oh, where'd you go? Aha! Oh, is it, oh, yeah, I got torch happy. Probably should move the other one. Okay. All right. Oh, hello. Wow.
Okay.
This is Cave-O-Rama. And, lots of... Huh. This is Sting. You've met him before. So I'm reading The Hobbit right now. Well, not right this very second, but, you know.
Yeah, if you are, that'd be a little bit awkward.
It would be a little tough, yeah. Anyway, so I'm reading The Hobbit, and that's how Sting gets its name, is because Bilbo stabs spiders with it. Okay. So what we have here... Oops, is a cave.
A, pick up your arrow.
Yeah. Okay. I know that creeper's down there.
There he is.
There he is. See if I can snipe him here. Yes. Okay. Yep, there he is. Well, didn't hit him hard enough, I guess.
Well, you used your bow.
Well, yes, I did use my bow, but it's a bow of power three.
But that's only one shooting.
Well, and you just
smack. Oh, did I just smack him with my bow?
Yes.
Okay. I thought I had switched to my sword. I was apparently wrong.
Okay.
So, yes, what we have here is a lot of down. And, okay. Oh, skeleton. Okay.
So I don't know what's going on with all those zombies.
So just happened to be zombies.
Sorry. There just happened to be zombies here. Well, yeah, so here's a cave, right? And Kyle's right. I've been hanging out here a lot. So, you know what? I'm going to just... There. That'll keep things from walking up that for the time being. Okay. Well, that definitely explains stuff. Let me go drop off some of this... Stuff, yeah. And maybe come back and mine out some iron. If I can remember how to get up. This way, I think. Because there is a lot of iron down here.
Yeah. A lot of iron.
Okay. Alrighty.
You found the monsters.
I did. Many of them are dead now. Also, it's night.
Getting eaten.
She'll find out. It hasn't been night for long, though.
They're running for their lives.
They are running. Of course, they do that. It looks like it's only just evening, though.
Yeah.
Now, I have helped relight things. And, of course, those iron golems were hanging out in the pool, which is the one unsafe building. Okay. I hear you. Oh. Well, you did spawn up on the roof.
Up on the roof.
Up on the roof. Which, I was afraid might happen. I don't see any, So, I think what I'm going to have to do is I've got that lovely cave system. I think I'm going to have to build an access to it that's large enough potentially for golems to go into.
The villagers might go into it.
There's that, yeah. On the other hand, if I light it up well enough, it won't matter.
True. But then again, if you light it up enough, all the monsters would probably be dead.
Yes, you are correct. So.
So then they would have no need to.
Yeah. Plus, I'd have to make sure I block it off so I don't walk into that lava flow I found.
Yeah. You can just cover or scoop the lava flow.
Yeah. All right. Cool. Well, that's, that was interesting. Okay, now let's see. So glass goes to there. I don't want to take out anything that's not glass. But come out to here. Okay. Oh, you know, of course, I still am full. I'm going to need, which means if this, that means this is pretty much going to be ground level here for the, except for where I want to do stuff. So let me go ahead and just make a box, crud muffins. All right, let's not make a box. Let's go use an existing box. I need to make one down there anyway to hold some.
You have five planks.
I do, but don't you need 8 to make a box?
Okay, yeah, I thought you had more.
Nope, I don't. Fortunately, I have a convenient box or two. Okay, so drop off that. I'm really going to have to rethink my lifestyle here. All right, so drop off some dirt. Maybe, you know what, go plant a couple flowers. I like flowers. They're pretty. It's too bad I can't just sell like 4 of these rotten flesh to the cleric. At least I have a reason for saving them now. Okay, that can go there. Yep, I'm gonna need another box. Let's see. I don't think I can put a box here, can I? Let's find out. I need some. That'd work. All right, box. No, because I run into collisions. All right, you know what? I'm going to have to build myself a house or something. And something more than this, you know? All right. This is starting to get crowded. Yeah? Move out of the guard tower and into the village or something, you know? Oh, I don't have any bones to give to this wolf. Oh, well. Okay, so, come on down. So, let's see. So, if this ends up at this level, now I can obviously go lower for, let's see. Yeah, I mean, obviously I can go lower for other things, which I'm going to want to do. All right, what do I have that's distinctive? Jack-o'-lantern would be distinctive. Okay. Also, it looks like I need some more torches. Okay, so what I want to do is I want to find the water. Actually, the jack-o'-lantern will work nicely too because it will light up. If I'm going to come in, so I'm going to do this underwater thing, which I'm looking at. Yep, there's the water. I found it. All right. Yep, there's a squid even. Okay. Okay, so let's see. Can I place that right there? There we go. That's about as distinctive as you could get. All right, let's go see where that is. Topside. Okay. All right, so I broke through all those squids. Well, I was under there. And I found sand. And then I... Aha! Okay, there it is. So that goes to right there. That's actually not bad. And in fact, that is a good corner. Because everything under that, going back in, is back under the hill. So, okay. Cool. So I can then carve out right to there. Sweet. This is going to work. It's going to be cool. It's going to be so cool. I can feel it in my coolness bones. Do you all have coolness bones? Get your coolness bones somewhere. Now I need to convince Crystal to make me a coolness bones design for a t-shirt or something. Where's your coolness bone? Okay, so if I keep cutting this way, I should eventually... Oh, actually, I might not hit. Oh, okay. I was going to say I should eventually hit the canyon, but which I did. But I was just thinking about it and saying, okay, I could actually hit over there, but I didn't, so it's all good. All right, so this is pretty much the dimensions of where I could build the church, or the actual wedding stuff. Okay, again, that's drippy because that's that corner is underwater. All right. But I can go up then three, something like that. All right, so let's dig up right about here. Okay. This hole was brought to you today by planning. You too can plan stuff. Uh-oh. Looks like night is coming. And it's gonna come get us. Yeah, definitely need to put in the magenta instead of the yellow over there. Not instead of, but instead of one row of yellow. Alright. Actually, I think I can get to my bed from here. There. Just crawling through the window. It's all good. Alright. Okay, so where did that come up? Because I broke through somewhere. There it is. Alright, so that's pretty much it, right? So there's the jack-o'-lantern. It's going to come this way. So, yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Then again, I could just do skylights rather than... That's an interesting idea. Do skylight instead of underwater? Huh. All right. I don't know
at all.
But I do know that at least in here, this is going to be ground level, so I can clear all this out. Probably end up, obviously, I'm going to have to clear out one level below it, too, for floor. But obviously, we have multiple floor types here, because the nice little wedding nook area is gonna be different than the rest of this. Okay, shovel. Ah, I have a shovel. It's made of stone. Okay. Oh boy. All right. So guess another couple of stone. Oops. Ah. I do not have the sticks. Well, might as well plank all that spruce. Okay. Okay, so let's see here. Oh, that's drippy too. Right. Okay. Right, because that jack-o'-lantern was on a corner. Got water sitting right there. Okay. Dig out to this level. But yeah, I'm definitely going to have to go down a little bit, I think. Well, yeah, I'm going to have to go down some. It's just how I want to do it that's going to be the question. I mean, I could do... suddenly, so ideas are popping into my head, right? Which it makes a little pop, pop, pop sound. It's a little distracting. Right, so I could actually kick out and build a window that actually that looks out into the ocean, which would be cool, rather than looking out this way. When either would be slick, or both. I could see that. I could use blue glass looking out into the water, which would just be cool. And then once I've got that in place, decide from there where to put pillars and other fun things. Huh. Okay. Oh, what I should do over here too is, while I'm thinking about it, build the box to hold all of my, actually, you know what? I'm going to probably need a double box. At least a double box. Okay. And I'm building it at that level because this is all coming out. All this is coming out. Oops. Well, I can leave. So that crafting table will just hang. Okay. Now, obviously, I need to make a turn here at the stairs. Just crank that. Put a oak block there. There's an oak plank. Let's go ahead and do that right now. It'll help clean out one square of my inventory as well. So I'll need to do that, and then I'll need to bring some stairs down just at the right angle. Because in Minecraft, everything is at the right angle. It's a math joke. Not a good math joke, but it is a math joke. Okay, so. So yeah, that'll work. Anyway, I get distracted. I was cleaning out this stuff over here. With the idea being, yeah, I kind of, because here's my dilemma, right? I want this to be taller because I'm going to have some good-sized pillars. To do that, I'm going to need probably six blocks in height to make some nice pillared quartz pillars, right? Which will look really cool. Hey, Magoti. Yeah, I was thinking about that, too, because there's ocean here. And if I come out, I would actually be looking out underwater, which would look really cool, right? Because there's water right over this block and right behind that jack-o'-lantern. And I could actually come out and do it this way. Let's hop up here and go take a look. Because it would look really cool. So I've already got, right, you see it's going to cut out and look out over the subway. but then, so the jack-o'-lantern is sitting right over here. So I can actually just cut straight out to this, to the river here. Let's see. Jack-o'-lantern is right there. So I could fall down the hole. Jeez. But that would look, because that would be fun. So I could try this again. I could cut out right through here. When I could put in my glass and then just dig out the river underneath, so then I can actually see the water. And that would be pretty cool. I don't know if I would leave the dirt overhanging it, I mean, because that's a lot of stuff there. But you sold me, Bagoti. You sold me. I'm going to do the river window. That'll be cool. Oops. You, cow, have chosen the wrong place to stick your head.
No. I hate how cows flail.
Ah, all right. I guess it's not night enough yet to sleep. I wonder if that pig will join me. I had a pig walk through this window a couple of times.
But they can get out. So.
Yeah, they did. Ooh, I could put a trapped chest. I'd have to build a thing. It's like, I wanted to put a box there, but I can't because of reasons.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I like it. This is going to be fun. So, I have to decide how big I want it, but I've got, because I think I have some cyan. Because I brought like 45 panes of a blue glass. I just don't remember if it was blue or cyan that I did. It's probably cyan because I think it was left over from the when I did the church over at the Happy Valley.
Probably.
I could have looked. It's there in that guard shack. You know, rather than building a house for myself in the village, I should just tunnel and rail to my workshop underneath the castle. Because if I do it with rail, that'll be fast enough. I won't mind walking back and forth or going back and forth. And I've got all that stuff there. And could make the workshop bigger. All that fun stuff, you know. Shovels can be nice sometimes.
Yeah. Sometimes a lot more than sometimes.
The catch is to... They go so fast, you just make sure you don't dig out too much.
Yeah, they do go really fast. Well, they don't go that fast.
No.
They just... Well, they go just as fast as a pickaxe. Just digs things out, you know. Faster and stuff.
Oh, the worst is when I had a diamond pickaxe with like efficiency 3 or something on it. Man, that was like being in creative. It just, you look at it wrong and it clears out the. All right.
That would be horrible, like netherrack. I mean, it would be nice if you want a lot of netherrack and take a risk of falling into lava.
Oh, it just pops right out. Okay.
All be gone.
Okay, so a little bit more to do here. So the window, I think we'll go right over here. Now the catch is, how do I want to build it to get all of the stuff in there that I want? As I already said, I'm going to have to go, have to dig it deeper. But it's not too bad. Not too bad at all. I almost walked right off that. That would have been bad. Okay, so if I'm going to do that, this is going to, that's river there. If I want pillars, I'm going to have to come down. I'm going to have to come down some more into this. Okay, yeah, which is fine. Plus, I'm going to want to put some better ceiling than dirt. I mean, I have a feeling I'm going to have to go collect a lot of sand and make a lot of glass. Because I've got some panes, so that'll work going that way. I'll probably do glass. Actually, oh, and if I cook up some cactus and make it the same green glass that I've got over top of the subway here, that would look really cool.
Yeah.
That would look really cool. Huh. And then, of course, some walls. Hello, pig. Okay. I think I'm getting this. I've got... Just need to figure out how far down. Okay, so if that's going to be ceiling level, replacing dirt with glass, then I'm going to want to come in. Oh, yeah, lots of glass. One of my daughters built, she was in creative, and she... had a super flat world. It was all ocean, and it was building an entire city in domes under the water, which was really cool. Took forever, even in creative, to do, but Can't remember if she actually finished that.
I don't think so.
I don't think she did either. She had to go to college. And then she got Minecraft on her PC, so I don't think she'll be finishing that on the, here on the PlayStation anytime soon. Do I have a shovel?
Maybe even any time.
She just may never finish that one. Okay. Oops. All right. I'll drop this stuff off.
Make a new pickaxe.
Yep.
Or two.
Or two, yeah.
Or three. Or seven. Well, you probably wouldn't need seven, but still.
Probably not seven pickaxes. I think that would be a little...
Unless you are carving out, like, a whole gob of stuff.
But three sounds about right for now. Ah. But yes, lots and lots of glass, and because this is gonna be. Oh, I should have made a shovel. Fortunately, I know where the crafting table is. Might as well clean out some stuff while I'm walking. All right, so you know I don't need to carry these doors with me right now. They can stay there. Okay, so let's see. I wanted to come down. If I want to come down three or but definitely, it was definitely cool to be able to see, especially if you're up near the surface underwater, because then you get all of the squids floating around and other fun stuff. Of course, I just thought of a really... Oops. I don't know that I want to take all that out yet. Really unfortunate potential side effect of having a glass ceiling at ground level for a wedding chapel. Right? So here you are. It's the happiest day of your life. You're getting married. It's wonderful. And you look up, and you're looking at the underside of a cow as it decides to... make cow pies. That might affect one's joy and happiness on that special day. Not that it would happen in Minecraft, but in reality, that would be unfortunate. You know, it's...
That's why you always bring your sword, so that way you can kill any random cows that are walking above you.
That's right. That's just part of the marriage preparations. All right. Time to round up the cattle. Keep them off the... We gotta keep them off the glass.
Dang, that do on the glass are gonna be eaten.
Yeah. Everything else becomes steak. And we're gonna have a barbecue. It's gonna be great. That's right. It's part of the reception dinner.
Yeah.
Oh, it was so good. We had some really good barbecue at work here this last week. And the only thing that saved my waistline somewhat, because I spent 3 days munching on barbecue, it was nice. It was great. It was pulled pork and brisket and a really good sauce. But the only thing that saved my waistline is we ran out of plates in the office. So, that's about the only reason I stopped eating the barbecue, because it was just so good. Okay, and if I do... Oops, it's getting to be night. Let me sleep. Sleep, sleep. That looks so cool at night. I definitely have to put in... Replace that second top row of yellow with some magenta. All right. Beam through the window. Ta-da! Okay. Hmm. All right. Oh, you know, let me see what color that glass is. Let's see. It is cyan. I also have a bunch of cyan dye, so that'll... And some plain glass. So that'll work out well, I think. I think I'll be able to do this because I'm going to use the cyan on the window looking out to the river. I think that's how that's going to... You know what? There's a hole here somewhere. There it is. Okay. You know, if you healed as fast in real life as it did in Minecraft, that would do more dangerous things, potentially. Yeah. Okay, so. Clean this out just because it needs to be cleaned out. To get this floor level. Now, here's the thing. I've got the... This area is going to be... So this is where the wedding chapel thing is going to be. I mean, there's the main chapel up there. This is where they'll hold the wedding ceremonies and stuff, which is great. I'm going to need... How far over is it going to come? It's going to come, I think... Let's see, it's going to come from here. To go down another couple of spots, but... Let's see. So if I end up coming... Pillared quartz, because I want this to be... I think I want a good sized pillar. That's gonna depend on how much quartz I can get. That means mucking about in the Nether, which is always a special breed of fun. On the plus side, there's coal here, so. Yeah, because what I'm thinking of doing is having pillars that were two or three squares around with stairs at the top. Okay, so that... Part of the other dilemma I've got is what to do on this side, the subway side, right? Because I've got... Because obviously I've got a cliff here. Now, I could just not care. But I don't really want to block too much of the overhang here. I like the glass looking into it. Of course, if I'm going to do that same glass over all of this, then I guess it doesn't make too much difference. I could just, because I am right at the end of the subway, so I could actually just bring floor and window to that level. This ledge just happens to be at that same ledge level all the way around. Ah, so many design questions to solve. But that's part of the fun. Oh, man. It's nice to go through this morning without sneezing. Man, the allergies were so bad. I was watching a movie last night. I was watching The Guns of Navarone, which is an old World War II movie. It's a fun one. It stars Gregory Peck, David Niven, it's a good one. And boy, towards the end of the movie, my eyes were burning so bad from the allergies and stuff that, definitely one more level for, oops, that's not my shovel. That's the shovel. But yeah, my eyes were burning so bad from allergies, and I didn't want to take an allergy pill yet. I wanted to wait till I was closer to bedtime so that I could, breathe and sleep at the same time. I find sleeping and breathing go well together. trying to sleep without breathing, not so great, actually. Yeah, there's a whole potential dead issue that shows up. Yeah, I try to avoid that. Let's put that there for now. So, yeah. And I generally like being alive, so... Alright, yeah, this is gonna look pretty cool. Oh, look, iron. Well, isn't that convenient? Grab that here in just a minute, then. Come on. Ooh, lots of iron. Oh, man, there's a bunch in that cave I was just at, which I didn't dig out yet. Holy cow, lots of iron. Okay, I think I just brought ocean level, or the river bottom down just a little bit. So I'll have to fill this in. At the very least, I should put a torch there. Okay. Yay, iron! Okay, so cyan should be good. So, oops, that is not the pickaxe. That's the pickaxe. There we go. Okay, so if I come up with the pillars, and then there should be outside wall. Okay. So how do I want to do this? I'm thinking. I don't know. All right. Well, let's see. Hey, thank you for subscribing. Following there on Twitch. Hope you're having a great day. All right, let's see how much. Cause I only had 36, 37. And I think it takes four. There it is. I think it takes four nether quartz to make. Yeah. We just not them enough. Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to make a trip to the Nether. I do want to keep my quartz together, even if it's just in a box. Okay, so I think I've got gravel. Yeah. And some andesites. All right. I don't have any leather down here. None of these boxes have leather. That's all right. It's okay. I know I have flint in one of these. There it is. All right, well, let me go cook this iron ore. Take the ender pearl, put it in my box over there, too. Sure, I'll sleep first. Keep the villagers safe, you know. It's one of those important, you know, parts of life. Keep the villagers safe. Yep. And I'm definitely going to have to grab a map so that I can see exactly where I'm going, but definitely going to have to build a connection between my that goes through the mountain to over here. That's what am I doing? Okay, just throw that iron in there. All right. Okay, schmucky. Yeah, I'm gonna clear this out too. I mean, I've got nether wart forever, but. Nice for making the red nether brick. I didn't think about it at the time when I was putting all that red, those nether wart blocks in for the swirly room. Boy, nether wart all over the place. But it does look a little bit like guts if you look at it, right? And that's just a little gross. Okay, so, farming some love over there. Okay. Because, yeah, having a nice, being able to just quickly get over there would certainly save a lot of time and effort. All right, so let's see. So I've got the three. So I've got all these quartz stairs. But what I could do, let me grab this this box, because that would be roughly. Ooh, I only have 22 of those. Got a 2, which means I can only do 10 per, well, 11 per side. All right. Which means I'd have to split by no more. All right, so let's see. If I did a pillar that was 3 wide, so it'd be 5 per thing there. Okay, so where's my dirt? Just to give my pillar something to attach to here when I get started. Okay, so upside down. Right, it goes there. I suppose I could realize I'm targeting the block above, but hey. It's okay, right? And go up with pillared quartz in there. And if I do the same thing right, let's see, how far over do I want this to go? Oh, say right here? Two, three, four, like that. And then, yeah. I mean, obviously, I've got some leveling issues, but that's not a big deal. Just use dirt for now to do that. Oops. Boy, my aim is so great. Where'd it go? There it goes. Oh. You know, sometimes I wonder about myself. Okay. So straight up, so that's gonna go like that. That. I think I can. I think I can. I think I can. Yes. All right. Up. Up. Hmm. This whole up thing is becoming a problem for me. Okay. And then. Yeah. And then there will be a wall here on this side where. Yeah. That'll look cool. And yeah, I'll just put in whatever I decide to do for the walls. We'll just go in around there and it'll be fine. So, sweet. And then, let's see, so pillars are going to go there. I'm going to need a little bit of something. Because here's then where the glass is going to go. Right over here. Right. Because that's the challenge. I might have to change how I do those pillars. Because I wanted to do three. I wanted big pillars. But that could be a problem, actually. Okay, so. If I come in here. Carefully, because now I'm about to hit water. I think I'm okay to right there. Not that that's actually going to matter. But if I do... Because I was thinking I might do some polished granite floors. So if I do, if I'm going to have blue there. Okay. Let me go get that. Say, let me go get the glass. I don't want to break more of it than I have to, but. But I could put the glass in. And finish off the wall and then cut out all the water. So the window will be in place. Right. But what to do for... If I do the marble... It looks like marble. The polished granite floor. Then what to do for... It's just going to be a little bit of a cutout. Basically, I just need to decide what to do for the walls is really the question I've got to answer. Okay, so let me go get some of these bits and pieces so I can see what this is going to look like. Okay. Is that cow close enough I can kill it without getting too far out of my way? Yeah. I'm still... trying to get enough leather to finish my library. I need to make books. Okay. So. You can go there. Oops, no, not that one. I actually have meat in the box below it. Turns out if you just leave meat in a box, it gets better. That's not true. Don't believe me. Okay. All right. So what I'm looking at is... Where did I put all that? There it is. So it's polished granite. Go ahead and grab the glass. Let's see. What else? Huh. You know what? Let me take. Grab this acacia plank. The jungle wood planks. To look at color. See how those match up. Oops. However, that sounds like a plan for tomorrow. I'll go ahead and sleep this the rest of this day away. Uh-oh. I might need to have all sorts of nose-blowing fun here in the not-too-distant future. Hey, thank you for following Chaotic Rain 4. Glad to have you here. I definitely appreciate it. Alright, so let's get
down to business to put in the floor.
Shovel. A lot of times I don't need a shovel, but this is not one of those times. Alright, so let's pull this out. All this dirt here. And this little bit of cobblestone. Thank you. Alright, so this is going to look... This will look fun with the... Right? Yeah, so that's going to look good with the... Oh. I don't know that I need to cut out all that stuff that was over there. That'll look good with the polished granite around it. Here, go ahead and cut this. Okay. Right? This will just look great coming right through here. Okay, and then I'll have the pillared quartz, which I actually need less than it looks because I only need to do, 12 potentially for each. Because then I can, it can be hollow. It is a hollow thing. So the catch and the question is what to put, along here, because the glass won't mesh up with the pillars. It will mesh up with, it won't mesh up with the stairs. It won't matter, the water won't flow through, but that would look a little silly. So let's see. How do I want to do that? All right. If y'all on the channel have any suggestions, feel free out in the chat. But what I'm making, right? I'm going to have pillars coming up here, mm-hmm. Right? So they just come down. Oops. Right, they're going to come up. Surprising that went grass. And we do that on both sides, right? I'm going to put glass somewhere along this wall. All along this wall. Okay? The catch is, obviously, the glass doesn't mesh with the stairs. And it would look stupid if I did glass up against the pillar and had the gap at the stair. All right, so fine. I'll put glass here. And that's fine. Right, just right along this block right there. The catch is what to do with the pillar. I mean, I could wrap the stairs around. I'm going to need more. I'll need a lot more polished. Or I'm going to need a lot more quartz. But... Sorry, I'm just getting torch happy. And actually build the complete pillar, which is okay. I can do that. I suppose I could do that. And then just and run the... Oops, I didn't bring any more. But yeah, and then run the glass. I'm gonna put one. Right. Because that'll look really nice with the cyan running across that height. And I'm going to dig out and have all of the... make that all water so you see out into the river and stuff. So it's just a matter of what to do here, basically. I mean, I could do it just with whatever wood I'm doing with the walls. That wouldn't be too bad. You know, because I could do... And for the walls, you know, I've got all the wood options. Let's see, there's spruce. And this is dark oak. Now, I don't think I'm going to use dark oak for the whole wall, right? But I could do acacia, right? Or the acacia doesn't look too bad. I could do, don't think I'm going to do oak. Well, there's jungle wood.
Probably not.
Yeah, so the jungle one I'm kind of leaning to no on just because it's too close to the color of the granite.
Yeah, it doesn't really look that great with the glass or the...
Yeah, so there's spruce.
Maybe.
Which definite maybe. The other option, of course, is then the dark oak.
Too much of a contrast between the stairs and the wood.
Right. Yeah, I should have brought that pillared quartz. To just put there to see.
What are the walls going to be made out of?
I don't know yet.
Okay.
They're going to be a wood of some sort. I mean, I could do it with stone, stone bricks or something. But, because I've got some pillared quartz over here. Not a lot of it. This box... Nope, the other one. Right, so let's go put this in. There. Okay. Yeah. Get this dirt out. All right. So I'll just put that in. Okay. Right, so that's just what it's going to look like.
I say spruce.
Spruce? Okay. Oops. Wrong button. So, put in the spruce. So the spruce will come up as the wall like that. Now, obviously, that dirt will not be there. Or at least you won't be able to see it. It will actually be there because I won't make it. I'm like a good contractor and cut out. All right, so do the spruce up like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Come get in there. Oops, that was not spruce. That was dark oak. Like a good contractor, I used the wrong materials and will now charge you twice. Right, just like that.
Yeah.
Okay. And then so use the spruce coming up this way.
Yeah. Yeah, spruce will look good because it's dark, but it's not. It's dark and looks good with the panes, but.
Right.
But it's not super dark.
Right.
I mean, it goes good with the quartz.
Yes. Okay. I do have a shovel. There we go. Okay, so if I do the spruce there, then I have to go get some more of that, get more of the marble, or the polished granite to fill in that hole. which I should have gotten while I was over there, but no, I didn't. But it's okay. I'll just go get it. It's a short walk. Gives me reason to run through a sunflower. Okay. Yeah. Drop off that flint, which I need not anymore. Okay. Okay, then let's go. Oops. Huh, the sun is setting, so I guess
we'll just hang around there for a while.
We'll just wait. It's all good.
In the cramped little
room. You know. Yeah. I was like, okay, maybe if I could build a trapped chest, I can fill in the last little space of.
Yes, but trapped chest in that area, so that way
then I can't...
you only have one block to stand on.
At least this way, I can still walk in and watch the sunset. Come on, sleepyhead. Right. Drop off that quartz because I don't need it right now. I think I interrupted my sleep.
Yeah, it did.
Drifting off. Okay. It's nice to be able to fall asleep that fast, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Think about it. It would actually be closer to half an hour.
Yeah.
Half an hour.
Yeah, you're right. In Minecraft time, that's actually a lot longer than it looks. Okay, so.
Yeah, that's pretty close. Yeah, that's about half an hour.
All right, so let me go ahead. I'm going to put this glass in. Now, before I put too much more in, I do want to dig out some. Okay, I think that's all the way down. Okay, I don't mind the dirt and stuff on the other side of that. Now, I gotta be a little bit careful because I am playing right with the ocean, but, or with the river, I guess, anyway. But,
the small ocean.
Yeah, it's an extremely small ocean. Myself, make sure I've got a way back up. Okay. Because this is just so much easier to do when I'm not underwater. Okay. Okay, so let's see now. I'm definitely going to need more glass than I've got. Okay, just pop this. You know, panes are a little bit annoying to work with because of all of the skinniness they got going on. That's right, that's why they're called pains. Because they are a pain. Alright, and then... Oh, actually what I should do is... do I have spruce? I have dark oak. Guess I'm going to have to go get a spruce. Some more spruce. Or, oh, actually... Actually, I think I'll use the granite for the top of this window as well. Right? Or should I do the spruce? Because I need to seal that up before I start letting the water in. Yeah, that's kind of was my take on it too.
Wait, what's the roof going
to be? Well, actually, I don't know what I'm going to do for the roof.
right now I'm leaning against granite.
So okay, do it in spruce. Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do for the roof yet. I might do it in oak. Actually, no, I take that back. Most of this roof is going to be green glass. So,
You should do spruce, but whether or not...
Okay.
I'm thinking either spruce...
But do it in logs?
Yeah, I was thinking that, but I'm not entirely sure how it would look.
Yeah, I don't want to do it in logs because this is a really finished... I want a really finished look. And I think the logs would give the wrong look. In any case, I'm going to have to go get some logs. Because I need them to make planks anyway. Okay. And I think... Let me double check. I think I've got some spruce saplings over here, which should speed up this process. Let's see. Oak and birch. Acacia. Nope. All right, fine. I know I've got spruce saplings elsewhere, but... That cleric just ended up on the wrong side of the fence. I mean, maybe he was... maybe what we have here is a religious schism.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, where did I leave my spruce? There's a spruce.
Clerics just don't agree with each other.
Yeah, that's right. Okay, that's a good size spruce. I like that. Because I need lots of spruce wood, so... That way when I get... If a sapling falls in a forest and no one's around to catch it, does it still grow? Not in Minecraft, but...
not in Minecraft.
Turns out saplings don't just fall out of trees either, so I guess there's a... Okay. That would be funny to do that. Yeah, that would be cool. Yeah, I think if you take out leaves with an axe, it's more likely to drop saplings.
No.
It feels that way. Could be wrong.
If you have looting on an axe.
Well, that's true. Yes. If I have looting, that's definitely true.
No, it's a shame you can't just enchant your hand with sharpness and fire aspect and looting.
I don't know that I'd want my hand to have fire aspect. Just as a matter of principle, that seems dangerous, you know?
And, you know, fire resistance.
Yes, okay, yeah. I like being fire resistant. That's,
That way you could punch things and... harder than you can cut through them.
Yeah, that's right. Do you need fire? Yeah. Do you need a fire-resistant underwear? You might have an intestinal problem. I think I'll just plant a spruce right there. Why not? I'm sort of foresting my... that spruce has not grown. I don't think there's any reason for it to not grow. Other than the fact it just hasn't.
The acacia trees look really weird with bright green leaves.
Oh, yeah, they do. But being here in this climate agrees with them, so, yeah.
Well, agrees with the leaves, but shouldn't agree with the bark. It just looks out of place.
Okay. Okay. I do like how this church turned out. Okay, so let's just drop down here. Grab some spruce planks. All right, so spruce planks. Those are going to come. I want to do this here carefully so I don't I think I'm okay at least to there with not letting the ocean in. Come on. I do remember how to play the game, right? Which button does what? There we go. Okay. Now comes the fun part. Trying to not let the ocean in, or letting the ocean in a very specific way. Okay. All right. Okay, so the way this is gonna work. So I think what I'll do is I'm gonna come in like this. Cause that'll be fun. Oops. Cause I still wanna, oops, you know, I needed that there. Okay, so what I want to do now is, there's the ocean, or river. Okay, so. Oh, just let the river in. Right. Just so that I can get, yes, a little decorative water, right? Now, I left this thing above me because what I'm going to do is make sure I got that. Okay. Because what I'm going to do then is stand on that and try to clean out some of this other stuff. Oops, that's all stone over there of various types. The good news is, not a whole lot of, not a lot of dangerous monsters that spawn in places that are underwater, so got that going for me. Okay. Cool. Oops. Come on. I can do it. I can go up. All right. So. Let's, just get on over here. Okay, so, oops, I'm cutting out my walkway. That wasn't great. Also my torches, but that'll be fine. Okay. All right, need another shovel. One more shovel. Just one more shovel. I can't sing well. It's one of those things. I like music. I can't sing. Ah, the little ironies of life. Okay. Alright, so, good news is there's water there. So now, what I want to do is, that's not quite what I want to do. I do eventually want to do that, but what I want to do first is, because I am cutting out the entire river. But I want to do it in such a way that I can not drown while I do this. Okay. Oops, I'm hearing skeletons. That's a bad sign. Let's hope my security is on the ball. Is it? Oh, it is definitely night. So much night happening out there. Okay. Fortunately, I did light up my city. You know, so should be. Whoa, hello. Of course, it could shoot me through the window, but I think that would be not likely. Okay. Well, then, look at all the monsters over there. Okay. We got villagers, we got safe villagers, and we've got a river full of monsters. So, river full of monsters sounds like a band or something. Yeah. Now playing River Full of Monsters. All right. Fine, I'll just shoot you. Goodbye. Sounds like, what was that song in the 80s, Pocket Full of Sunshine? Yeah. I got a river full of monsters. It's going to make, you know, something. Okay.
That's why I only two would be just about perfect.
All right, so now let's finish bringing in the ocean. Oops, that was not quite what I wanted. Oops, that's a stone of some flavor. Okay, so that's gonna go, that's gonna go. Right, yeah, from this point. Okay, somewhere. That is the drawback of cutting through a curvy hill, is it curves, and some places are wider than others. Okay. Alright. Now there are a few places I might need to go out and get from the top to make this work right, but... Oh, there's an arrow. So, oops. Did not mean to take that torch down. All right. So, yep. There we go. It's nice to know I can, you know, change the ecology to suit my whims. All right, so oops, oh, let me go get another, make another pickaxe.
This is going to be great. It's gonna look cool when it's done. It's gonna go up and then the down and the.
All right, so. Okay. So I'm starting to get this. Yep, and then I'll just have to.
from right up there. Yeah, from that side, I'll just dig out the top and then fill it with water. It'll be great. All sorts of good stuff. Okay. Of course, I now... Have I locked myself in? No. Okay, but... Yeah, so that's a good place to be. Oops, am I full up? I must be full. We'll grab those arrows, though. Okay, so that's going to go away, and then those two blocks are going to go away. And, okay. I should... Actually, what maybe I'll... I don't know. I'm saying I should do something there, but... Because that's going to fill up with water. Do I have... I don't have any regular stone. I mean, I could fill it with dirt. That's what's on the other side, too, I guess. And that would be okay. After all, you know, I'm looking out at a riverbed. I should see some dirt, right? Dirt or sand or something. Okay. I know where we will go. So now over here. Okay, so this will be now. Okay, you know, I think I'm gonna have to go around the other side. Yep. I have to go around the other side. But it's okay. Because I can do that. Of course, I could have just swam to the other side, I suppose, but. Okay, so that's going to go there. And, okay, so that's going to come out. Oops, do I still have that? I do. Haha. All right, so now what I'm going to need to do is, fill this in so that the water flows correctly. Fortunately, I've got an entire river here, so this will work just fine. Except where I Minecraft hydrology is dumb. I don't know where I scooped from, but, oops. Yeah, I've got a block or something missing. There. Okay. That's just gonna be weird. Come on. Can do it. Well, drat. I think I'm just going to have to fill it up from the bottom. Look, there's a hole in the river. Okay. Oh, I think that did it. Grab this. I can't grab that. Okay. I might have triggered the magic incantation to fill in the river. Nope. I didn't. I just filled it too high. Cried. It's all right. I will need to cut this stuff out anyway. So that's going to go out. And that's going. And that's going. And, yeah, the joys of okay. Let's see if I can. Oops, the sun is setting. I guess I better hurry. Ah, just making it worse. Okay, well, I'll figure this out. It may take some time, and... Darn. I mean, glad I can, you know... Oops, I wanted to put that there. Well, somewhere close to that, anyway. Maybe on the side of the building. It just seemed dark there. Now it seems dark outside. Almost time. Okay, sleeping is good. All right, let's see what I can do to fix the river. Okay. Go away, sheep. You are in the my way. See if I can do this without disrupting it any more than I already have. Okay, so... Let's see, can I... Okay, let's see. So if I go... Yeah, I'm going to have to... I'm going to have to do it this way. This is annoying. Okay, so I'm going to have to... Oops. Oh, because I wasn't all the way up. Oh, good. Breathing is... It's not important, right? Okay, so now I should be able to do this. I'm definitely going to need a shovel if I'm going to pull this off. Okay, really? Whoa. All right, let's go get a shovel. Probably two or three or four, I think, to the way this is looking at, like it's going to shape up. Oh, actually, no, it's not going to be that bad. I mean, I am going to need a shovel, but no, this won't be as bad as it looks. Okay, so what I'm going to have to do. And this is just silly, but this is how Minecraft works. To make the water smooth on top. Oh, hey, horse. Hello, horse. All right, so first things first. Let me correct this. I mean, obviously this is going to take forever because I'm underwater. Okay. All right, so what I have to do is I have to put dirt everywhere that the water is broken. Right, so I have to come all the way across here like this.
because again, Minecraft hydrology is its own special science. Okay. All right. Almost. Okay. See? That's not too bad. Okay, so how am I doing? Over there now. Okay, so just come this. Whoops. That's not helpful. Alright, so where is it still flowing? There's the horse. Okay, so now I should just be able to dig out all that dirt I just put in. And I have a nice smooth river. And I should have a nice this little lookout into the from the that area over there. So, okay, I just hop over here for a minute. There, I'll pick up all this dirt. Come on. Yes, I know, I'm underwater. Oh. Yeah. Right. Okay. So let me... My water doesn't go to my window, so that's a... If it went just to the gap between the... You know, because the pain and stuff, that wouldn't be a problem. Except, I actually need to come in one more. So, in order to make this function correctly. So, this whole mess needs to come out right here. Right to there. Now. And this has to come out too. Because obviously, when engineering a. That could be a problem right over there. I just flooded the basement.
It's not like there's anything important in
there. No, some torches and things. Okay. So now, what I need to do. Is get the water flowing, or not flowing as the case may be, in the right direction. Okay. And, whoops, is this, it's almost level. Except for right there. Okay. Got it. Okay, so now, oops, again, flooding the basement, but okay. Air. Again. Being able to breathe isn't important, right? All right, that's fine. I'll just do it this way. Okay. See, you know, it's nice to have this little bitty gap where I can kind of sort of breathe and do things. And that. This just looks really, really funky. Okay. Okay, so, oh, that was clay. Cool. I want to breathe. Breathing is good. Okay. Let's get rid of the sunflowers. Let's go grab the clay. I think I got it all. Okay. Upsy-daisy. Okay. Only drowned a little bit, so it's all good. And that can go away.
Sweet.
And, you know, got clay, which is good, because I don't have a lot of clay. All right. So, one of these boxes had all sorts of... I guess I'll just go in the house. It's okay. So, I can drop off the clay, I suppose, there. Oh, I don't actually have white wool.
Okay.
Put the mutton away. And I think I'm maxing out on my storage capacity there. Okay. Cool. Oops. I was going to go see what it looks like, but I'll wait until morning. And, All right. Oh, because I haven't mentioned it before, really. Aside from subscribing and following and all those things that YouTube and Twitch let you do, you can also become a monthly sponsor by going to patreon.com/musicfreegaming. And for the low, low price of $1 a month, you can support the show and get access to these special patrons-only channels in the Discord server. So, check that action out. And now, let's fall down, break a knee, and see what this looks like. Okay. It looks like it's going to need some... Oh, yep, squid. Excellent. Definitely going to have to put some torches along there. You're also welcome to subscribe at for any other amount that you feel like, but hey, the dollar seems like a good place to start that level of stuff. So check that all out. And yeah. But yes, so this actually looks really cool. Because you get underwater, you see the squid, but you also look up, see the trees and the swamp and the
horse.
Nice. Well, you know, that works. That works. Now, I will need stairs leading down into this area. Unfortunately, you cannot do smooth granite stairs. You know, I kind of wish you could do stairs and slabs of any material that you can make. You know, just, that would be nice. Okay. And, oops. Ah, going too fast. Okay, obviously this floor is going to have to go to there. Since that's where the pillar is, that's going to be all part of that room. However, doesn't mean that stairs don't have to go on that side. Actually, they could go in the back, which would be okay. In fact, I could kind of do what I did over there at the other one this morning, where I used stone brick. Stone brick was the main bit, partly because I could do stone brick stairs, highlighted by this stuff here. Okay, yep, I'm just going to have to finish that off. That side will be fine with the jack-o'-lantern. This side will need a little something else, but... okay, so... Let's see, so a staircase coming down. Let's see, this is ground level. So, staircase coming down this way. I think I'll make it... Actually, do I want to do it 3 wide? Huh. Maybe. For now, 2 will work, but... I could go 3 wide, I suppose. Yeah. Little, you know, triple wides are fun, right? Yeah, I do. As in fact, I think I'm going to go 4. I'm just going to do this whole thing as stairs. Just kick this out like this. Oh, the horse is drowning. Well, bye, horse. Better go pick up that leather you dropped, though.
Yeah.
It managed to get caught in the undertow. And when we see the undertow, we say, let's go. And I do have room for the leather. Yes. Okay. Okay, what this is turning into is a death trap.
Well, yeah, just add hoppers down there and
shoot, man. Just collect the all the drops from
the... Yeah.
All right. Cool. I didn't expect my special wedding chapel to turn into animal death trap, but
they can hear horses die.
Yes, because the death whinnies of a horse are what you want to hear when you're getting married. I know that was the feature at my wedding, was the...
Yeah.
Meanwhile, my wife is over here laughing. At... Okay. And then... Sweet. Okay, so I need... I have stone brick. I need some stairs. But I don't think I have... I don't think I left more stone brick up here. I think... Or more plain stone. Got some back in, I think, in one of the boxes over here. If not, I definitely have some cooking. Oh, goodness, look at the time. Yeah, it's just about time for me to be winding up here. Aha! I already have stone brick stairs. Well, that makes it nice. I also have carrots, which I could also use lots of. Okay. I have lots of carrots. I should find that farmer and just sell him carrots that he could pick himself. Okay. Yeah, so, stairs. Yep, just... Ta-da! Sure, why not? And, I had the... I was looking at this cliff face. I might as well just, now that I've got this sort of room taking shape here a bit, I think I will just go ahead and cut out to the cliff. And I'll need more, obviously I'm going to need a lot more glass, but,
yay!
Alright, so let me go ahead and dig this out, and then I'll call it a stream, I think. It's been good. Glad y'all could spend time with me here. This has been good. Take a moment. Again, like the video, follow if you haven't, subscribe, all those things if you're not doing those already. I will be back again. It happens a lot, the streaming thing. I will be back again on Monday, starting about 6 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, because we have the daylight savings. And actually, as I'm looking at this, I think I want to, yeah, definitely cut this out, but yeah. So yeah, so come join me on Monday, and this will be good. I'm excited. I like how this is turning out. This is turning out to be a pretty nifty little room here. Also, looks like it's getting to be on evening, so I'll finish up in my house and sleep and all that good stuff. So, oh, this is cool. This is cool. All right. So, again, doink, like the video, subscribe, all that good stuff. Again, I'll be back Monday. I'll also be then back on Tuesday, starting at roughly 6:30 p.m. Mountain Time, and Thursday at 6, also 6 p.m. and again next Saturday. So all that's the schedule. Like, if you're looking for Music Free Gaming merchandise, hit zazzle.com/musicfreegaming. That's zazzle.com/musicfreegaming, and you can get Music Free merch. So until then, be excellent to each other, and this is Music Free Gaming signing off. Have a good weekend, y'all.